Good morning, everyone. We are continuing here in the words of the Horoqwitz Chaim in the Sefer Mitzvah, and we left off yesterday that in the final paragraph of the Shema, which speaks about the mitzvah of tzitzis, which is keneged kulam, which is to remind us of all of the mitzvahs in the Torah. As we pointed out, all of the strands and the knots and the loops all together add up to the gematria, the numerical value of 613, which is significant of the, or indicative of the 613 mitzvahs. And we pointed out that we are surrounded on all sides by the tzitzis, just as we are surrounded everywhere that we go by the mitzvahs as well. And then we pointed out that the end of the last paragraph speaks about Yetzias Mitzrayim, the exodus from Egypt, and the Geula, the redemption that HaKadosh Baruch Hu brought Klal Yisrael to. And every one of us has to keep in mind that we go through our own Mitzrayims, our own narrow straits, our own difficulties and challenges and tests in life. But just as HaKadosh Baruch Hu took us out of Mitzrayim, which who could imagine anything worse than that? Certainly HaKadosh Baruch Hu can take us out of our galus, our exile as well, and bring us to the ultimate geula, the spiritual, the emotional, the physical geula that everybody desires. Shenema, how do we know that this is true? That we have to focus in on the Yetzias Mitzrayim, the exodus from Egypt, because it says in the verse, Lema'an tizgo es yom seisuchom eres Mitzrayim, in order that you should remind yourself of the exodus from Egypt, kol yimei chayecha, all the days of your life, which means a person has an obligation to read the Kriya Shema every single day of their life, Shachris, and Mariv, and at nighttime. And when a person does that, they will fulfill this pasuk, this verse over here, that you end up remembering and reminding yourself and delving into the ideas of Yetzias Mitzrayim, of the exodus from Egypt, every single day of your life. A person who lives with the concept of Yetzias Mitzrayim, they live with the knowledge that HaKadosh Baruch Hu rescued Klal Yisrael from the 49th level of impurity. We were drowning in the quicksand of Tumah, of the impurity of Mitzrayim. The assimilation was at the highest level possible. The Jewish people were far gone from the way that they lived when they were with the ways of Yaakov Avinu, of Avram Avinu with Emunah. They had begun worshiping idols once again. If a person lives with this understanding that no matter how low the Jewish people can go, there's always a way back. HaKadosh Baruch Hu can always make nisim and niflois, miracles, signs, wonders to rescue and to save us. That means that no matter where a Yid will find himself, no matter how low they have fallen and sunken into the impurities, into the challenges of life, no matter how despondent they have become and they despair from ever rising up to the top again, don't forget, remember, Lema'an tizkor es yom seisuchom eres Mitzrayim, remember the day that you left Mitzrayim, kol yimei chayecha, all the days of your life. You are in Mitzrayim, you will leave Mitzrayim as well, just as HaKadosh Baruch Hu took the Yidden out of Egypt. And we have to remember this all of the days of our life, because every single day is another test. It's another challenge. It's another gullus, another geula, another redemption that HaKadosh Baruch Hu has waiting for us. This is a mitzvah that applies everywhere and at all times. B'zecharim v'loy b'nekevois, says the Chofetz Chaim, this is a mitzvah that is specifically for the men, but not for the women, of the exodus, of reminding ourselves, because the Shema is morning and evening, and therefore it's a time-bound mitzvah, which is a positive commandment. And we know that women in general are exempt from the time-bound commandments that are positive time-bound commandments, so therefore they would be exempt from this as well. However, we know that the women are accustomed, at least by Shachris, that they do say Shema, they accept the yoke of heaven upon themselves, the yoke of mitzvahs, the love that they have for HaKadosh Baruch Hu, the reminder of Yetzias Mitzrayim, the exodus from Egypt. And in that way, Be'ez Hashem, we will all be people, we'll be a nation of Klal Yisrael that is living a life of Torah and of mitzvahs, of amun and bitachin, a life of hope, where we always know that the salvation is just around the corner. And in that zechus, just as HaKadosh Baruch Hu redeemed Klal Yisrael from Mitzrayim, Hashem should redeem us from the gullus that we find ourselves in now, with the Bi'as Goyel Tzedek, Bimheira V'yameinu. Have a wonderful day and a wonderful Shabbos.